Hello guys, this is Igor Makes and Vegans, and this is a follow-up to my video where a woman is making celibate women going their own way or good girls going their own way. So actually, there is another version of what she made. It's called WGTOW. And from what I understand, since women are not really that creative and cannot even make their own, and since they're chameleons, they have to copy it straight. They replace the MGTOW with WGTOW, which basically women are nothing but chameleon. And I'm going to explain you. This is the biggest WGTOW content creator. Now she has 1,046 subscribers. Now this is the major WGTOW content creator. Compare that to Sandman, which has a lot more. Or Portuguese MGTOW, or any other MGTOW. They have a lot more than her, and this is their major content creator. So taking that into account, WGTOW would probably have 1,046 members, ignoring all the other smaller channels. Less than MGTOW members, which are in the millions. And because MGTOW is growing, and I've never found anything that indicates women growing. And plus, almost no. The only people who watch her are her tight-knit community of subscribers, which almost nobody else watched, but I've stumbled upon it, and this is why I'm making a video. Now, this is the status of MGTOW vs. WGTOW, and I've taken these images into account, and I have also taken the subscribe count, and also many other things that MGTOW and WGTOW into account. So as you can see, MGTOW members are bigger because MGTOWs have more subscribers, and those subscribers make videos of their own. Plus, I have subscribers just a bit less than her. Then we have the YouTube channels. And I'm talking about these YouTube channels as the content creators. So subscribers are in the member category, and YouTube channels that actually make videos are in this category. You can see it's even further, since most WGTOWs don't even make videos, and more WGTOWs make videos, and the reason is WGTOW is not a philosophy. WGTOW in itself is just a chameleon version of WGTOW made to draw us in. So women are not really creative, so as you can see, what they really do is just make a copycat version of us and then say, oh, it's good. And then in some of these videos, they attack us. And also taking all of this into account, you can see here by lots of info, I've never seen WGTOW growing that much. And I've seen MGTOW growing so fast, and I've seen new MGTOWs and everything. So MGTOW is growing so fast, while WGTOW is just fading into obscurity. You have to be really looking for it. And Sandman did a video about it 3 years ago, and WGTOW has not grown much since. While we MGTOWs have grown so much, and we've exploded in numbers. So you do see that women don't even want to make their own version. So WGTOW has not grown much except for a woman that made her own version of WGTOW. Celibate women going their own way or good girls going their own way, which is different than WGTOW. So this is another thing. WGTOW is at least partially united. I want it to be fully united. But WGTOW isn't even united at all. Women have made their own semi-splinter versions of WGTOW. So WGTOW is not that united. And also we produce more content and such. So what WGTOW really is just a pathetic excuse to turn us MGTOW into blue pillars, and that will never happen. And you see here that WGTOWs are only interested in making basically most of their videos are pretty bullshit. Most of what we talk about is true, and what they're talking about is bullshit. And here's the problem we see. We see women trying to take our own space, trying to take our own signals, symbols, and then saying it's ours. We can't let that stand. As MGTOWs, we need to stop this pathetic excuse of MGTOWs to try and take our symbols. Everything is ours, so we made it for us men, not women. So we have no right to take our own symbols, our own letters, and our own labels. So we need to create their own labels and such. We do not want women creating their own parallel movements to our philosophy. Anyways, from my understanding of MGTOW is pretty much pathetic, and it's not growing that much. And I've actually analyzed one of their channels. So they're basically trying to copy MGTOW and everything and such stuff. They're chameleons, don't subscribe to them. What they're doing is pretty much bullshit. So anyways, this is Igor MGTOW and Games, and click subscribe, click the notification bell, click the like button of this video. And anyways, this has been Igor MGTOW and Games, and bye bye.